okay. Go, go, go. She always be talking like she know, know, know. I told her don't ever leave me long, long, long. I guess I'm accident. Run, run, run. Run, run, run.
I have to think that Crosby and Ovechkin will come together early in this third period. Right in front of you, Pierre. He had a great vantage point right in front of the bench. Ovechkin with a little bit of a rough, but then Crosby gave him a shot. What Ovechkin did really wasn't out of the ordinary, but then Ovechkin grabbed Crosby from behind, and all they did was have lip service, and there's Pierre standing there right in between the benches.
And goodbye to Crosby as he heads back to the bench, and his taunting continues as they stay perfect against the Pens.
He likes to run around these days. I don't like it personally, but that's him.
He's a good player, but you know, he's talked too much.
At the very end, and the referees didn't hear him. Here's Connor Sheary with a shot, wide of the net. Crosby raced to the puck. He got slashed on the hand. Here's a chance for a two-on-one. TJ Oshie from Backstrom, stopped by Murray. A wonderful save by Matt Murray on TJ Oshie.
Well, here's at the end of the shift. He just got slashed, Alexander Ovechkin, right on the left hand. And he was laboring, coming back, handling, trying to shake it off, yelling at the official, wanted the call, and then the frustration. You know, this has been a tough series for him. You know that you're looking to get your first goal. You're looking to be a difference maker. And at the end, the stick will not live to fight another day. Hopefully, Crosby will. Here's the slash that got him as Ovechkin got him right in the thumb, it looked like to me there. And then on the boards, Ovechkin, risky play.
Crosby trying to work the half boards. Oh, and he's rammed by Ovechkin.
First, it's Ovechkin with a crunch on Crosby. Knocks him down.
Right back around again, and a collision as the puck was not kept by Malkin. But now we have gloves coming off, and it is Alexiak and Wilson. And Alexiak down, and Wilson will skate around and eventually go to the box.
Somebody better grab on Alexiak there.
We got action here. Ovechkin and Crosby. Crosby says, why don't you fight him? Ovechkin says, why don't you fight me? Stop talking, he says. Well, it'll be fun tonight here.
We will pick up the penalty call or calls. And it may just be fighting majors, and it seems that that is the case, so no change in manpower.
Is that some word to the Western from the bench after that? Anything interesting?
No, I mean, I'm just trying to find out why I wasn't instigator, and he started yelling at me for some reason. So, I was, my conversation was with the official, not with him, so I don't know why he felt the need to come over.